Out here at Spire with Kirtland's Ashley Coment. One goal for the Army team that came up short against Navy, but win or loss really doesn't matter in an all-star game. Talk a little bit about the event and the experience you had out here.
Well, it was a lot of fun. I know a lot of the girls that were on both teams, actually, and it was really cool to get to see your opponents from the regular season and actually get to play with them. You know, because like during the regular season, you're like, oh gosh, I have to play against them, but now it's a lot of fun to be all together.
Talk a little bit about your goal. It was off a teammate's corner kick,
yeah,
I believe.
Yeah, I think that's the first time our short corner has actually worked. It was actually three of our Kirtland girls, Matea on the ball. Hi guys, one second!
Shut up!
Okay. It was Matea on the corner, dropped to Maggie Riley, and then across, and just kind of bobbled it. So, one second, I'll be right there, girls.
They're okay. They're fine. And just, you know, ending your high school career this way, just having, you know, so much fun out here.
It was a great time, so thank you so much for putting it all together.
No problem. Thanks, and good luck.
Thank you.